I'm in fifth grade. Well, my mom is going into labor with Kaylee, the littlest one. Me and my grandma were driving home with her little Chihuahua Z, and we slipped on black ice and we spun off the road. And before that, a little bit before that, I just took off my seatbelt to reach for a blanket. And then we spun off the road and our back tire flew off, so it caused us to flip frontwards. And I guess I broke my face out the window. I guess that's why I have the scar on my face. And then I have a fractured rib. I had 2 collapsed lungs. I had 7 brain surgeries, 14 surgeries altogether, 9 blood transfusions, and 22 tubes.
Oh, and then your ear, how much?
Oh, and I got 90 stitches in my ear I had. I have a piece of my ear missing. I bet you a bird ate it. When I was waking, they put me in a medical induced coma. I was supposed to be sleeping for 4 weeks. I woke up 2 weeks early, and I didn't know where I was or what was happening, and I started pulling out stuff. I guess I pulled out like 2 tubes. I can't move my hand that well no more. And my leg kind of has problems now. Makes sense with not wearing my seatbelt, and I probably should have been. So I guess wear your seatbelt or face the consequences. I should have never took it off my seatbelt. Oh yeah, and accidents don't solve everything, so don't get in one. Don't fall off your bike on purpose. Don't have your older brother push you down. Don't fall.
And don't ride. Click it or take it.
Wear a helmet. I kind of have to all the time. Wear your helmet when you're riding a bike, because you can break your skull like that too.